show what LeBron can do. You went to 8 straight NBA finals. Show him your respect, okay? Give him that. But that don't mean you got to say he's the best in the world. I'm going to tell you who's the best in the world. Give it to me.